Between 1988 and 1991, a series of events occurred in my life surrounding the creation of a ceramic sculpture entitled The Clay's the Thing. This sculpture, loosely based on my feelings about my father who died when I was very young, developed amid a series of uncanny coincidences which tied my life, my art, and my world into one inseparable whole. This series of events formed the basis for my next work entitled My Father Was a Ceramic Engineer. Voodoo religions teach that the gods come down to earth, take over a willing person's body, and walk around in it, speak with their voice, see with their eyes. The person who is mounted is called a horse.
Thank you.
The text reads, "Some time ago I was working on a ceramic sculpture. This particular sculpture has a lot to do with my father, who died when I was very young. When I went to mix the casting slip to begin working, I ran into trouble. If the slip isn't just right, it won't cast properly, and this batch was totally wrong. I started again from scratch and got the same thing. After 2 weeks of struggling with it, I discovered that the problem was the clay I was using. I had used the Mexaloy fire clay instead of the AP Green fire clay. I started again using the AP Green and it worked out perfectly. Almost 2 years later, I found out that 50 years ago, my father had gone to engineering school on a scholarship from the AP Green fire clay company. He had studied ceramic engineering at first, but he eventually changed majors and wound up designing and selling nuclear missiles. But for a while, my father was a ceramic engineer."
I suppose we all thought that one way or another.